Cheryl Curtis, who's dressed in a dangerous wild, it's a black dress.